Okay. Well, with the Alvarinho, we decided to go with two cheeses. I'm really happy about the pairing. This is going to be the Laura Chanel Company from Carneros, one of the pioneers of the goat's milk in California. Beautiful wine, good acidity, refreshing. I can take this wine every day. Bye guys, take care. Really, really nice pairing. And also, we think the cheese from Oregon is called Pond Harper from Two Mile Farm, from Bend, I don't want to be exact. It's also unbelievable. But I prefer the Loras. And why not? It's a local cheese. The next one we will do with the 2006 Cabernet Sauvignon. And we choose one of my favorite cheeses, one of the hot items, and at least for us, it's called Black Sheep Reserve from Seattle, Washington. Cow's milk, English style. For all six, I found the wine a very complex. Like any business people will say, this one is drinkable today, but they can age for 10 years. So, cheers.
Cheers.
That's nice there.
Beautiful.
So, enjoy.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.